Reality TV star Heather Dubrow expressed her deep gratitude and relief for her husband Terry Dubrow's health following his recent May stroke. In an emotional social media post, Heather shared her appreciation and thanked her lucky stars for her husband's recovery. Heather Dubrow, known for her appearances on The Real Housewives of Orange County, took to social media to share a heartfelt message about her husband Terry's health scare. Terry, a prominent plastic surgeon, suffered a mini stroke, which led to moments of concern for the family. In her Instagram post, Heather shared a photo of Terry and herself, along with a touching caption. She expressed her immense appreciation for his recovery and expressed her relief that he was back to good health. She mentioned feeling thankful for the positive outcome and that her husband was doing well. She emphasized the value of cherishing the health and happiness of loved ones. Heather and Terry Dubrow have often shared their lives with the public, including their family and professional endeavors, through their appearances on reality TV and social media. This candid post served as a reminder that behind the glamour and glitz, they are a family who faces challenges like any other. The heartfelt message conveyed Heather's love and admiration for her husband, as well as her immense relief that he was able to recover from the health scare. It also resonated with fans, who appreciate the honesty and authenticity that the Dubrow family brings to their public platform. Heather Dubrow's social media post serves as a touching reminder of the importance of expressing appreciation for loved ones and celebrating their well-being, especially after facing a health scare.